Hi there, I'm Alina from Microsoft. Today I'll show you how to use Copilot in Word to create a college freshman's back-to-school shopping list in 60 seconds. Let's try it out.
Open Microsoft Word and start with a blank document. Look for the draft with Copilot box at the top of the page. I'm gonna type in, put together a back-to-school shopping list for a college freshman, and then press the blue arrow and let Copilot begin. Copilot will instantly create a structured back-to-school shopping list complete with essential items like notebooks, a laptop, dorm room supplies. If you want to make it your own, you can click into the document and type something like, make this more budget-friendly. What I'm going to go with is add a section with things college freshmen often forget. And then Copilot makes those updates for you right in Word.
And that's it. You just learned a really easy way to use Copilot in Word. Whatever you're getting ready for, Copilot helps you get started faster. So stick around, there's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today and I'll see you in the next video.